had a fire on an industrial premises about 30 by 30 metres. The owner was alerted through a burglar alarm activating, and fire crews arrived to find the building alight, and we've got a third alarm attendance. The fire's been contained now, no injuries, no hazards, and there's no sprinklers in this building, so that's why the fire has created the damage that it has. Crews will extinguish hotspots and we'll wind down the crews. Fire investigators will be on scene in the morning.